Death Stranding is getting a movie. Great. I barely understood the game. Now, I've got a movie to pretend I understand.
Are you listening?
Yes, you heard that correctly. A film adaptation of Death Stranding was just announced by Hideo Kojima, and leading the charge is Hammerstone Studios, the team behind the recent Barbarian movie. Now, we still don't know who will direct or write the film, but we do know the movie will introduce new elements and characters within the Death Stranding universe.